ready to go. A little bit chilly today though.